Welcome back, YouTubers. This is going to be a review of Plus add-on for YouTubers from Rising Shield. Now, this add-on is included with the Deluxe version of this game, since they released it over a year earlier than exactly. They made an option for those who had already bought it, which is a nice option, as some companies don't always do that. So, let's get right into it. First, as you can see, the box is pretty standard, shows off four different shields that are included. I am hoping we're going to get more of these in the future. And each of the shields is something useful. For example, the shield here is the new shield. New N-U-E. It's a type of monster, like a chimera. Monkey body, but it's head as a tail. Kind of an odd one. Then, one of the more useful, and one that will keep showing up, the Soul Eater shield. This shield is going to become a mainstay of the series, as its unique abilities to absorb energy, to refill its stack, but also to destroy spirits, becomes an extremely useful tool in the series. Then we have the Spirit Portal Discard Shield, which has some special abilities and powers, which I won't really ever do with that. But, and then we have the whale form. This one's from that whale. So those are the four shields that we have. This is the character form that we're talking about today, that is the book as well as having the shield is something to swap out, and then hopefully more